He did all the, you know, y'all see it's other when we do run polish. And I got, he did every rep with me, looked good. So I asked him how he felt. He said he feels good. So, and we still got another 2 weeks, so he'll be, you know, full go by Florida, hopefully.
Good kind of just mentally to get him back, to see him out there, as good as JJ and Brendan have done.
Definitely great to have back. I mean, JJ and Brendan did an unbelievable job. I mean, those guys, to be in that circumstance, to come in and really probably not expect to play a lot this year with the two backs we had with Todd and Keith, and all of a sudden, you know, both those guys get hurt and then have to be thrown into a starting role. You couldn't have asked more from those two guys. They did an unbelievable job in the run game, the pass game. And, I mean, they're still going to get a lot of reps. I mean, they're both right now probably going to be co-twos and rotating a lot in throughout the game. And, like I said all along, they've definitely earned the trust from the coaching staff, from myself, from their teammates, you know, that we trust them with the ball in their hands.
Aaron, with so many new, but receivers who hadn't played a whole lot, is it unrealistic to think you would have the same kind of, bond or trust with the new receivers that you would with guys you're used to playing with?
It's just going to continue to take some time, and we're going to continue to work on it. You know, glad we worked a lot today with those young receivers, a lot of routes today. I mean, we had about 3 or 4 periods with them, so that was good. And then, you know, get a lot of work with them Thursday and then next week. So we just got to keep working. We still got to keep building the trust with myself and then the timing and things like that, because it's going to be a tough game versus Florida. They're very talented. They're defensive backs. You turn the film, all around very talented defense, but, you know, they're going to try to, you know, they're going to man you up. They're going to make you throw into very tight windows and make you get off press. So our receivers got to be ready to go, and I got to be ready to go to trust them and let it rip and trust they're going to make a play.
Is it just a matter of plugging in Todd and Michael and the offense will spring back to life, you think?
Hopefully, you know, that would be great. We'll find out. I've said it all along, I think Todd is by far, you know, the best player in the country when he's healthy and he's out there. And what he's able to do, not only in the run game, but the pass game too, affect those safeties, affect the linebackers, catching the ball in the backfield. I mean, he really changed the game for us offensively. So it's definitely going to be nice to have him back.